Welcome everyone to the season 2 premiere of Kai's Major League All-Cars Gameplay. I am your guest host, Harold Jim. I will be covering for Matthew Davis today. Now, he calls the tracks of the car. Who's the car? The one ring. Well, I got this car notebook. Matthew Davis written it down. It's a regular Lightning McQueen. So, are you ready? Let's begin. Track Heartland Riverside Road and Heartland Motor Speedway. Wait, Heartland Riverside Road? And Arizona's Copper Canyon Speedway. I forgot. It's on Heartland Riverside Road. Racing against Cruz and another Lightning. And a Mater. Cruz is fast. Everyone else is going as fast as her. I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now. I definitely wouldn't want to be in first place right now. Cabs, Spinner, and Cruz. Well, I must. I'm gonna let Matthew Davis continue to show. Until it pulls back.
Thank you, Metal Shield. I am here to continue to show for until it pulls back. Let's begin. Spike strips!
Burgers.
Cracking rockets. Spikes. Splash. There is no way around. Spike strips. Hell, jail says his mustache is going to grow back already. I think he's having cancer. He's trying to survive. It's hard to be able to survive cancer. So, he better survive. Or else, he'll be off the crew. And I will be hosting all the shows. Uh-oh, what happened to my... game? Damn, I guess the bang like a troll. They nailed you at first as you brought him back? That's what I'm gonna stay before I let him back in.
Thank you, Matthew. I am back. And you can see my mustache is perfect. It doesn't even come off. So let's continue the race. For me, Carol Joe. Maybe there is much that has to stick to me. So I put on something that helps do. Like new tape. You put tape on it to help it stick. It doesn't hold anything. Thank you, Matthew.
You're welcome.
Oh, it's a perfect time to use those rockets. I love them. Don't you? If your fans appear, you want to come back. WWE Jealousy to mine right away. Now this is a replacement show with Why Not Fails, the competition. This is a replacement for the show Cars to the Video Game Master Agent Gameplay. Live Garbage Chaos is good. Hold on. Okay, everybody. I do. Being a host is must be done now. Now, maybe we finally set it up right. Last time we set it up with two competitors. But I have to win. Watch out for that. Boom. Boom. Yeah, at least you can turn around and feel that feel. Rockets are in the air. Look out! Oh, there goes some cropping rockets! Boom! He got both lighties out of the race, temporarily. Stupid Mater. Let's try this again! Fuck your legs are hot pursuit! That is cruise! There go the rockets! And there go the rockets! That racer is in the zone! Oh no, rockets! Somebody take this! Nobody could have dodged that! Truck rockets have been fired! A null fire?! Everybody lost their weapons! Boom! I don't miss those hard. Try hard, I'll win. I can try as hard as I can to win. Off to damage! Here goes a road mine! There goes a road mine! Boom! You're really woman now! What? I know, my mustache is all that stinky. But just move it out. There. Move. Folks, you can't call that anything but a wipeout. The second longest before you, it's a bad time to be in front of the pack. Look at that speed! I must use the studio's bathroom. So I will be right back. When I'm not around on my channel, I will share my channel. This way, take cover for me when I'm sick or have passed away. Which I don't feel like I will. Anyway, let's finish the race.
Careful, Rockets!
That was the first part of the race. Triple Rockets? Those are the best part of things. We got one of those Rockets. What? Boom! I have to win the race. Five strips. I don't give up. I don't give up even if you want. All we know is what tonight is Donner and Quills are here. What? I can't even stop it to someone else. Shoes. Because their shoes won't fit. Watch out, it's a gold mine! Is that really all you got? Yes, my mustache is getting bumped. So... I really hate to say this, I have to grow a new mustache. This looks like a little too bumpy. So, I'm going to practice using a brand new mustache. Nice and flat. Well, my back and my new mustache has grown. I wish you could see it. But, right now, you can't. I might show it to you in the next video. Is that really all you got? Oh, I know if I put out my neck, mine! I will show you my new mustache during this video. Please, but not during this race. I will do it before the next race. Hmm. Rockets away! Well, it looks like a win is in my future. But I don't know if I'm gonna win this science. That doesn't look too promising. Doing it all they got out there. Win! I thought it never happened. It's easy for losers get lucky, Dagon. Why did McQueen won a race? Okay, where did you see my mustache? Ta-da! Cool, huh? Cool mustache. Anyway, this mustache will be permanent. Thanks to Matthew Davis. Anyway, I am ready for the last race of the cup. Ready for Arizona's Copper Canyon Speedway! Not should be. You got the same car. All the cars are the same. Wait. Boom. I already went boom. That was a cool one. I want to win, not lose. Try to lose, huh? Interesting strategy. God, place this robot before they use the military. Eliminate it. Oh no, there's a robot on the track! And they're going to Rockets! What? How do you get that far? The leader's in big trouble! The leader's in big trouble! There go the bombs!
How did they pass the
Roma? Rip. I don't feel bad when I win. I'm a professional. Well, I made it up there. I just went, boom. Ooh, I see a weapon target. That's trouble. Weapon target. Could be trouble. Weapon target. Could be covered. Weapon target, better look out! Weapon target! Weapon target. Always gonna be flying a forward or but they always want to fly a forward. Next time I'll fly a back. That's if I can get him. Give him a surprise. Weapon targets. Yeah, the studio's hot. So I make it past the principal wall. What? A door fire? Well, the target. Hey. Oh, here comes a rabbit fire. I was in big trouble by those first strike rockets. Yeah! Leave us a pause!
So...
What? No! No! Looks like it's not the reputation I raised. What? What? Now, after the answer, I have an info check. Disney gave people facts about one of the Disney characters. Or a certain TV show you need to watch. Well, that's better. Sometimes it's a little glitchy. Yeah, a final lap. Here we go! I don't want anyone to put out the oil. So I'm going to put it out. Right here. First place! Let's get our first look at today's winner! Well, if you want Lloyd to be winning, let's go win his second race in a row, you were cuckoo! And correct! Why did we quit winning his second race in a row? I can't believe it. Cruz lost the cup! Along with Chick-Hicks, Vader, Fabulous Lane, winning the Cavs dinner. I didn't believe Dr. Darren and RV won the cup. Ready? Okay, the show is over, and I'll be back on my channel very shortly.